Today is 2nd of October 2020 and I've completed 1 year, 1 month and 1 day of meditation. Hello guys, it's me Bhavna. Welcome back to my channel. So for today, I just thought of sitting down and sharing my experience of meditation with you guys. The idea behind this video is that I want to make meditation more approachable and easy for you guys. So here is my experience of meditation over the last year and what all I have learned about spirituality. I won't be saying that I meditated each day over the last year, but yes, I was very much consistent in it. If not every day, I used to meditate almost alternate days or 4 times a week. Meditation has brought a lot of changes inside me. It has enhanced the way of thinking and changed my perception entirely. Now I understand it can get a little difficult initially to get into this practice and following it regularly. But trust me guys, with time it's definitely going to get better. It gets so simple that you just close your eyes and you enter to an entirely new dimension. Now everybody might have their own way of describing what meditation is, but in my sense, meditation is an art of managing your own mind.
It's the state of being in complete sleep while you are still awake. The need of meditation today is much more than you think, because it's the only way you can improve your abilities, getting rid of stress, miseries, and knowing oneself much more better. Our daily life is getting so complicated, and meditation is the only way you can re-energize yourself. It not only refreshes you, but it makes you a lot more better. It increases your abilities, work efficiency, and you are able to manage yourself much more better than before. Your mind is creative, stable, stress-free, and your personality is much more radiant. Initially, you can sit for 5 minutes or take help of any guided meditations online, or you can simply put a peaceful music and close your eyes and sit. I think that is also a very good way to start. There are many courses like Vipassana and organizations like Art of Living Isha Foundation who organizes meditation programs, yoga programs, and you can join any of them. And now it's much more simpler to join any of these programs because they are happening online. You can even watch the videos on YouTube and learn meditation.
So recently there was a meditation challenge, that was 21 days meditation challenge conducted by Sri Sri Ravi Shankar ji himself, the founder of Art of Living. I followed him every day and I did my meditation with lots of sincerity, and these 21 days made my meditation much more better than before. So after the challenge, I got myself registered into the online meditation program, which is called Sahaj Samadhi, conducted by Art of Living, and it is a 3-day course wherein we learn the art of effortless meditation. I feel truly lucky and blessed to be able to meditate in this lifetime and to learn such art wherein you can actually make yourself a better person and live life more efficiently.
I hope the video was quite helpful. Let me know in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and press the notification bell icon. It really encourages me to put up good videos for you all. So yeah, until next time, do take care of yourself. Goodbye.